Take my blood, take my death shroud, and the remnants of my body. Take photographs of my corpse at the grave, lonely. Send them to the world, to the judges, and to the people. Of conscience. Send them to the principled men and the fair-minded, and let them bear the guilty burden before the world of this innocent soul. Let them bear the burden before their children, and before history, of this wasted, senseless soul. Of this soul which has suffered. At the hands of the protectors of peace.
Brothers,
Is it true that the grass grows again after rain? Is it true that the flowers will rise up in the spring? Is it true that birds will migrate home again? Is it true that the salmon swim back up their streams? It is true. This is true. These are all miracles. But is it true that one day we'll leave Guantánamo Bay? Is it true that one day we'll go back to our homes? I sail in my dreams. I am dreaming of home. To be with my children, each one part of me. To be with my wife and the ones I love. To be with my parents, my world's tenderest hearts. I dream to be home, to be free from this cage. But do you hear me, O Judge? Do you hear me at all? We are innocent here. We have committed no crime. Set me free. Set us free. If anywhere still, justice and compassion remain in this world.